RPGs, or rocket-propelled grenades, have two major components, the launcher and the warhead. But they don't all look like this. The most common is probably these cone-shaped ones here, high-explosive anti-tank rounds, designed to punch through armored vehicles or fortified positions. Except for the dual-purpose variant, heat rounds aren't ideal for troops in the open. For that type of target, you want a fragmentation round, like these. But whether it's firing a heat round, fragmentation, or even thermobaric, the weapon system's cheap, easy to learn, and pretty lethal.